going to now demonstrate how to do affirmations. Okay, affirmations, where we're leaning on what seems to be positive, some sort of super positivity. Okay, so we'll demonstrate an analogy to this. First, we'll get on the board. Okay, now we're going to get on the back of the board like this. And we're going to this is like an affirmation, you see. How much time does it get rid, does it take to get rid of nothing? That's a question affirmation. So, what we do here is we put this foot on the back and this foot far on the front. So we're not going to, can't go either way too much. And then we lean on one side by, and bring this side up like this. And so we're just on the tail here, but our foot's actually, the side of the foot's hitting the ground, so it's very stable actually right here, very stable. You see this? I could even take this foot off like that. Okay, so this foot's partially on the tail, partially on the ground. And this foot's all the way up here when you want to go back. And you start to lean back and then go back like that. So the analogy is, when we do affirmations, we seem to be taking sides. But it's not really taking sides, it's transcending sides. But it will seem like we're taking sides. So what you do is you lean one way and ease up on the other. So just ease up on this one and lean on this side. And then you can come back to it like that. This is making affirmations. So we'll see we're imbalanced, a little imbalanced. We're leaning towards what? The super positive, right? There's no I to be awakened. Right? There's no I to be awakened. See, there's no I to be awakened. So. There's no I to be awakened. 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 Okay, we're like this. We would have one foot in reality, so to speak. There's no I to be awakened. And then we're going back to wow. So, like this. There's no I to, so that's what, and then we're back in the wow. And then to getting off, I go back, feet over the wheels, like this. With a balanced place, and then quickly off, like that. And there you have it. There you have a demonstration of how we can pivot to making affirmations for a while, and then getting back to the wow. Okay, very great.